for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
Here's what we have for our departing contestants. Granimals, famous quality fashion and fit children's wear for boys and girls, infants to teens. Granimals designed to go together, built to stay together. Plus soft soap, liquid soap, now available in holiday designs. Soft soap, where beauty and softness go hand in hand. And Quazelle presents this hand-blown crystal lamp from the Satin Lace Collection. Designed to add beauty and warmth to your home exclusively by Quazelle Lighting. Also, Quaker Corn Brand Cereal is the better brand. It has 25% more fiber than brand flake cereals, plus a sunny, toasty corn taste. Plus, Toys R Us, the world's biggest specialty toy store, presents you with a gift certificate to be used at any Toys R Us store throughout the country. Also, Oscal Calcium Supplement. If your body isn't getting enough calcium, it could rob it from your bones. Oscal Calcium. Your body needs it. Use as directed. Speaking for Press Your Luck, a Carruthers Company presentation. And $25,000 in cash. A combination guaranteed to make you say. And now, here's the host of our show, Tom Kennedy.
All right. Hello there. Thank you. Welcome to our show. Thank you very much. You pronounce it. And you play with two beautiful people, and we happen to have two beautiful people. We have our champion, Andrea Klein, over here, and Kerry Yannazzo. Hello, is that right, Kerry? Yannazzo. Hello, Andrea. How you doing?
Fine.
Are you? Now, listen. So far, I've told you two different totals that you have won, but the actual total to date is $1,880. That's what you've won so far. Your boyfriend is still with you, your sister's still here.
Still here.
All right. Let's find out about... It's Kerry. Is that what it is?
Yeah, Kerry Yannazzo.
Kerry Yannazzo. Tell us about Kerry Yannazzo.
I'm a world-famous jungle cruiser.
Are you?
Out at Disneyland.
You're muscular,
and,
too.
Yeah, I wrestled for about 12 years.
You did wrestle?
Yeah, I enjoyed
Where?
Wrestling. In high school and a little in college.
Is that
wrestling
right?
A good time.
And so now you're a jungle boat operator.
Oh, yeah. I go out there and drive around. I've been around 8,959 times right now.
Oh, is that right?
I've been there about 4 years.
And you enjoy your work, obviously.
Oh, yeah. It's fantastic.
All right. Now, since you are our challenger, you're going to have the choice of whether you want to charge or block. Now, round number one is devoted to science. And round number two, the board will be devoted to bad guys and girls. But what are you going to do with that first board, science? Do you want to charge or do you want to block, Kerry?
I'm going to block.
You're going to block? All right, the blocker goes behind the stop sign, and the charger goes behind the arrows. Take your positions, and here we go. All right, here's our champ now, Andrea. She's going to be the charger. And as you know, to win the first round, you have to get to the top of that board in 60 seconds. And the way you do that is to correct at least one blooper on each level. And, of course, you know what a blooper is. And if you don't, we're going to remind you very shortly. But here's the catch now. Kerry is going to place six blocks somewhere on that board. And if you run into one of those blocks, you're going to lose 5 seconds on the clock. But if you get to the top, you're going to win one round. If you do not get to the top, Kerry wins one round. And whoever wins two rounds wins the game, all the money they've gathered along the way, and a chance at $25,000 in cash. All right. You know what it is to charge, Andy. Charge on out of here, out of sight and out of hearing. All right, Kerry, we hereby invite you to place six blocks on yonder board. Remember now, you can only place one block on the sixth level and no more than three on any of the remaining ones. You'll be credited with all the money that is attached to the blocks that Andrea might run into. Go to work, Kerry.
Science is hard. Level one, $10.
It can be. All right, there's 10.
Level one, $20. And level one, $40.
Oh, boy, you're going to demoralize her, right?
On the nose.
Okay.
Level three, $30.
$330.
And
okay.
You can't be too confident in it. Level four, $20.
All right. Now you have one remaining, Kerry.
Level six, $200.
And up there he goes for $200. Okay, thank you very much. We'll see how your strategy works out as we bring back Andrea. And here she comes charging on out here. Yes, all right, Andrea Klein, your cheerleading section is with you here. Now, if you find the time is running out, all you have to do is yell, long shot. You can do that if you wish. And when you do that, we stop the clock. Now, the long shot can be tough going, but it will take you from any of the first five levels immediately to the sixth level. And you've got to get to that top in 60 seconds. You got that?
Got it.
All right, now remember, giving me the level and the dollar amount. Charge.
Level one, $30.
$130. The first American to orbit the Earth was Timothy Leary.
John Glenn.
Charge.
Level two, $20.
$220. Our galaxy is known as the Milky Magnesia.
Way.
Charge.
Level three, $40.
$340. The closest bright star, Alpha Centauri, is 4.31 giant steps from Earth.
Light year.
Charge.
Level four, $20.
$420. And block. Four, three. $440. 1986 is the next expected appearance by Halley's Mill.
Comet.
Charge.
Level five, $50.
$550. One scientist who helped develop the atom bomb was named Boom Boom Fermi.
Sure.
Same level.
$10.
$10. Saturn is encircled by strings.
Rings.
Charge.
Level six, $200.
$200. And four, three, two, one. Charge.
Three times.
Congratulations. The first blocks that you said that were going to get her down there on the first level did nothing, but you got her on the sixth and final level, and that means that Carrie wins the first round. It takes two rounds to win the game, because in just a moment, we're going to be playing round number two, at which time the charger becomes the blocker becomes the charger. Carrie, you were the blocker that time. That means you become the charger. Charge right on out of here, Carrie. Andrea, get over there in the blocking position, and if Carrie wins the next round, he'll be the champ. Will he do it? We'll see after this.
$500 in cash. He's gonna buy. He likes it.
Time to get your sale on.
Only $6.
Sure likes it.
Buzzer's All Sale of the Century Black Friday Frenzy, featuring all new episodes. Friday night starting at 7:30 on Buzzer. 7:30 on Buzzer.
George Foreman here to fight for you. And make sure you're getting a Medicare Advantage plan with all the benefits available to you. That's why you need to know the Medicare and Prescription Drug Plan annual enrollment period is now open.
George, does that mean I can update my Medicare plan?
That's right. Now's the time to call to update your coverage and see if you are eligible for new Medicare Advantage plans that may include dental, vision, hearing, and prescription drug coverage.
Did you know that you may be eligible to get up to $144 added back to your Social Security check every month? It's easy to see if you're eligible. Just call the toll-free number on your screen now and get a free Medicare benefits review. Just call 800-391-4698 now.
George, I keep hearing we don't automatically get new Medicare benefits. Should I call to see if I'm eligible?
Yes, you should do what I did. I made the call and spoke to someone who was so helpful. Just call the number on your screen.
Call now to see if you're eligible for plans with additional benefits, like free eyeglasses, free hearing aids, free rides to appointments, free telehealth visits, or even an over-the-counter allowance.
Plus, you could be eligible to get money added back to your Social Security check every month. Now, that's a knockout.
George, do you think I can really save money and get extra benefits?
I'm so glad you asked. You may be eligible for a plan with $0 premiums, $0 deductible, and no co-pays. Don't miss out. These are the final weeks to enroll, so make the call now.
Thanks, George. I'm calling right now.
I made the call, and you should, too. There's no obligation to enroll. The call and Medicare benefits review are free.
Just call 800-391-4698 now. That's 800-391-4698.
We've all felt pressured into buying a store's overpriced electronics warranty. Upsy offers affordable and reliable warranties for all your electronics and appliances. Visit Upsy.com today.
That's really cool.
Wow.
This is awesome.
What we got here is the Weekender box.
It's a cocktail aging kit. I think that's really, really cool.
Drop point blade with 256 layers of forged steel. That's nuts.
I just love that every time we open the box from Bespoke, we're most likely getting something from small brands.
Bespoke Post sends you awesome boxes every month, and I love it.
Head to BespokePost.com and get a free gift with your first box when you enter code FREE.
Show, as you can see, our Charger's already been tucked away. Now, Andrea Klein, this board is devoted to bad guys and girls. Place your six blocks.
Okay, I'm giving him a free ride on the first level.
So all right.
I'm gonna go level two.
Two.
I'm gonna put two blocks down on $30 and the $50.
30 and 50.
Casey's
all right.
Greedy there.
Okay.
And then up to the third level.
Mm-hmm.
Stay toward the middle, but not too high. The $20 and the $40.
20 and 40. All right.
Two, four. Got two more.
Yeah, you do.
Okay. Let's go to the fifth level.
Up to the fifth she goes.
$30 on the fifth level.
All right, now you have one remaining. Where are you going to put it?
The sixth level, the 350.
The 350 right in the middle.
Right,
we'll see how that works out for you as we bring back our charger, Mr. Kerry Iannuzzo. And here he comes. All right, Kerry, hop in there, my friend. You have 60 seconds on the clock. So, Kerry, giving me the level and the money amount. Charge!
Level 120.
120! In Psycho, Janet Lee is stabbed while she is taking dictation.
Shower.
Charge!
Level 230.
230.
Four, three, two, one.
Same level.
Level 210.
210. Aaron Burr killed Alexander Hamilton in a duel to the death.
Duel.
Charge!
Level 320.
320. Four, three, two, one. Same level.
Level 310.
310. Warren Beatty and Faye Dunaway were bank robbers in the film Bonnie and Marie.
Hi.
Charge.
Level 4, $10.
410. The flag of a pirate ship displays a skull and crossbones.
Crossbones.
Charge.
Level 5, $40.
540. When Outlaw Three Fingers Jack was caught, his gland was displayed in public.
His hand.
Charge.
Level 6, 500.
6,500. It's free. James Cagney dies in the flame of an oil tower in the movie White Meat.
Time's up.
Andrea wins the round. She tied it up. Come on over here, Kerry. Oh, did you know that James Cagney movie?
No.
It was, you know what it is
now?
White Heat.
Heat?
White Heat, yes. Heat, as in whoosh. So it's one round for Andrea and one round for Kerry. Oh. Two rounds wins the game. Who's going to win the game? In the third round, we're going to have a new board devoted to a new category. And now, Andrea, you didn't have the decision of choosing at the outset. Now you're going to have the choice whether to charge or to block on the next board. It's devoted to the 60s. The 60s. What do you want to do, charge or block?
I'm going to let him do the work. I'm going to block him again.
You are going to block? All right, Kerry, that means you charge on out of here. And there he goes, and you get over in the blocking position. Whoever wins this has a chance at $25,000, and we'll see how it comes out after this word for you.
This is an important message for everyone on Medicare. Attention, everyone on Medicare. Today we are talking about Medicare Part C, commonly called Medicare Advantage. If you don't have a Medicare Part C plan, you could be missing out on extra benefits simply not covered under Medicare Parts A and B. That's right, there are millions of people on Medicare but don't have a Medicare Part C plan, which covers everything in Part A and Part B, plus extra benefits only in Medicare Part C. Here's the good news. Everyone on Medicare can call now during the Medicare annual enrollment period. We will check to see if you are missing out on a Medicare Part C plan with additional benefits. Call the number on your screen. Don't wait. The deadline is December 7th, and phone lines get busy during the Medicare annual enrollment period. You don't get Medicare Part C benefits automatically, so call now before the deadline for your free, no-obligation Medicare benefits review. Just call 800-488-1542. 800-488-1542. This is an important message for everyone on Medicare. Attention, everyone on Medicare. Today we are talking about Medicare Part C, commonly called Medicare Advantage. If you don't have a Medicare Part C plan, you could be missing out on extra benefits simply not covered under Medicare Parts A and B. That's right, there are millions of people on Medicare but don't have a Medicare Part C plan, which covers everything in Part A and Part B, plus extra benefits only in Medicare Part C. Here's the good news. Everyone on Medicare can call
Call now during the Medicare annual enrollment period. We will check to see if you are missing out on a Medicare Part C plan with additional benefits. Call the number on your screen. Don't wait. The deadline is December 7th, and phone lines get busy during the Medicare annual enrollment period. You don't get Medicare Part C benefits automatically, so call now before the deadline for your free, no-obligation Medicare benefits review. Just call 800-488-1542. 800-488-1542.
Welcome back to our tie-breaking round. Carrie Iannozzo is off stage, out of sight and out of hearing. All right, Andrea, the board is devoted to the 60s. You chose to block, so block.
All right, I'm going to block him on the first level at the $30.
$30.
Mm-hmm. I'm going to skip the second level, go right to the third level. Mm-hmm. And let's see, one more there on $40.
Okay, moving right along.
Okay, on the fourth level, I am going to slow him down here. He seems a little
mediocre.
The 10, the 20, and the 40.
Oh, 10, 20, and 40. All right, now you have one remaining. Where does that go?
The top, right in the middle again.
Right in the middle. All right, this is for all the marbles. The board is devoted to the 60s, and here comes Carrie Iannozzo, our charger. The board is devoted to the 60s. Whoever wins this one is going to have a chance at all the marbles. This is very simple. You either get to the top of that board and you'll have a shot at $25,000, or if you don't get to the top of the board, Andrea will have a chance at $25,000. So, you, sir, have 60 seconds on the clock. It's devoted to the 60s, so giving me the level and the money amount. Charge!
Level 140.
140. Biting humor was a trademark on the Joyce Brothers Comedy Hour.
Smothered.
Charge.
Level 220.
220. JFK became the first Roman numeral to be elected president.
Catholic.
Charge.
Level 340.
340.
No.
Four.
Three.
Level 310.
Level 310. Students protested the Vietnam War by burning their baseball cards.
Draft.
Charge.
Level 420.
420.
Four, three, two, one.
Same level.
Level 440.
440. Four, three, two, one.
Level
charge.
410.
410. Fisher made hospital history by giving birth to Quinn Cummings.
Long shot!
Long shot! He calls for with 3 seconds on the clock. I didn't think you were watching that clock. You got it all the way down to 3 seconds, and he calls for the long shot, his only way to salvation. All right. Andrea, you have 3 buttons on that podium, which we, of course, cannot see. Push one of those buttons, which will place a strategic block in one of the 3 positions on the 6th level. I want to tell you, Carrie, there may also be a previously placed block on that level. What you have to do is pick one of the 3 positions. If the one you pick is free of a block and you correct the blooper, you will win the round. You'll have a chance at $25,000. But if you answer incorrectly, or if that blooper is blocked, you lose the round and Carrie will be the champ.
And Andrea will.
Andrea. I'm sorry.
Like the first one, though.
Andrea's great. Right. Thank you very much. Do as well up there and you're going to have a chance at $25,000. There are 3 positions up there, Carrie. Which one do you want?
Level 6 at 350.
350. Yeah. Andrea is the champ. Come on over here, Carrie. Andrea did it again. She did it again. Yes, indeed. You see, there was, you went for the middle one. You got the block. Andrea did it again. We had to say goodbye to you, Carrie. But you played a beautiful round. You got up to 1 second twice there on the 6th level. You were a terrific player. Roddy, what do we have for Carrie Iannozzo?
Well, Tom, we have Keller's Elegant Country Americana Oak Dining Furniture. Exclusive Armor Guard, high-pressure laminate, tops, help protects against spills and burns. Country Americana Dining Furniture from Keller.
Carrie, thank you very much for playing. You're welcome, sir. Andrea, you did it again. Again, this will be her 3rd try now. All right, now we're going to take a moment. We're going to add up all your winnings, and I hope it's a lot, because the more you've made, the better chance you'll have when, for the 3rd time, she tries to run the gauntlet of villain for $25,000. We'll see how she does after this.
Dazzling.
Cleavage.
Stupid. Hysterical. Match Game. It's where all cards aspire to be. Tune in. Coming up next on Buzzer.
Love that photo on your phone, but wish there was an easy way to put that photo on display? Well, now there is. Introducing MyPhoto.com.
Who has the same problem that I have? All these amazing photos on your phone, never to be seen on a wall, desk, or shelf. So as a crazy entrepreneur for 30 years, I've been figuring out how to make it so easy to take those photos from your phone and make them into something special. Try it now. Go to MyPhoto.com and upload any photo from your phone. Within seconds, here's what you're going to see. Your photo on all kinds of products that you can buy right from your phone. Made out of acrylic, metal, glass, and more.
I love that I can take my really special photos from my phone and turn them into decorations for my home.
I invented something that I promise you'll be amazed by the time you're done.
I go to MyPhoto.com. I upload my photo, and I immediately see it in all these amazing products. I choose the one I want, and it arrives at my doorstep in days.
Every time I look at my Christmas tree, I am blown away by the MyPhoto glass ornaments. They're my favorite thing on the tree.
MyPhoto.com products come with our 100% money-back guarantee. Love it or it's free. Buy one MyPhoto, get a second one for 50% off if you order today. MyPhoto is the personalized, one-of-a-kind custom gift delivered in 5 days or less, and shipping is free.
I can't wait to display them in my house. They're just unique. I've never seen anything like this before. I was blown away by the quality. I mean, my pictures looked color true. Everything was crystal clear. I'm in love. I'm truly in love.
Go to MyPhoto.com and easily upload your photo right now. Millions of people have already done it. It's time that you do it today.
Go to MyPhoto.com, buy one MyPhoto, get a second one for 50% off if you order today. That's MyPhoto.com. Order now.
My life. My moments, my photo. Photo.
What should we do?
I'm going to CashNetUSA.com. I can apply in minutes, and if approved, we can have the money as soon as the same business day.
Go to CashNetUSA.com to apply for the money you need.
This is our current champ, Andrea Klein. So far, she's earned $1,880. She's had two chances at our villains, and her sister's in the audience. Her mom and dad are back in Philadelphia pulling for her this very moment. Now, the first time you met our villains, they were scurrilous. The second time, they were larcenous. And now I want to introduce you to 10 of the most vicious villains who ever stood between Andrea Klein and her money, and here they are! They're still here. Let's go get them, Andrea. They're still here. Right there. How do you like that? They're still there.
Yeah.
And they're just as fearsome looking as ever. Yes. However, if you get from villain number one through villain number 10, you're going to win $25,000 in cash. Now, how much time do you have? 60 seconds plus 1 second for each $100 you earned in the last game. Now, between charging and blocking, you won $650, which means you're going to have 6 seconds added to the basic 60 seconds for a total of 66 seconds to beat those vicious villains. You're going to do it this time?
I'm trying.
All right, now here's how you run the gauntlet of the villains. I'm going to read a blooper. Then 2 seconds later, the villain will show the correct answer right there in the telly belly. If you beat our villain to the answer, you move on to the next villain, and so on. But if the villain beats you to the answer, you have to stay with him for as many bloopers as it takes to beat that villain. But if you get through all 10 villains, then your mom and dad back in Philadelphia are going to watch you win $25,000 in cash. Do it for them, all right?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Now, you take your position, and I will take mine, Andrea. 66 seconds on the clock. The gauntlet and the clock will begin with the first bell. Elizabeth Taylor starred as a young girl in National Virgin.
Velvet.
One of the unusual men of JFK's staff was McGeorge Bondage.
I have no idea.
L.A.'s Long Beach Harbor is the permanent home of the mothballed Queen Mother.
Queen Mary.
Edgar Allan Poe wrote The Cask of Avocado.
Cask of Mont Diablo.
The old Dean Martin show featured a group of chorus girls known as the Grave Diggers.
Gold Diggers.
During World War I, it was considered unlucky to light 3 cigarettes on one monk.
Match.
The last word to come out of Napoleon's mouth was Listerine. In 1962, the American League's most valuable player was Mickey Mouse.
Mickey Mantle.
All right, the first lady of modern dance is Martha Washington.
Martha Bray?
Etiquette dictates that peas should be eaten with a pea spoon.
What? A knife?
In 1905, George Bernard Shaw completed major surgery.
Aww.
In Copenhagen.
Time's up!
Villain number six. Frank and his little buddy Stein, gotcha. Look at this, who's next? Well, once again, though, look at this. You did get through five villains. That earns for you another $500. So let's add it all up. You had $1,880. In the game, you got $650. And an additional $500 up here on the villains for a grand total of $3,030 for Andrea Klein. And not only that, but you get another chance at $25,000 because you are now eligible to take on a new challenger. We'll meet a new challenger right after these words, okay? Be right back.
As Americans, it's our responsibility to ensure those who fought and sacrificed for our nation receive the support they earned. Wounded Warrior Project exists to fulfill that promise. In the military, there's a saying, I've got your six, which really means I've got your back. I'll be there when you need me most. Visit woundedwarriorproject.org/notalone to see how your support makes your veterans know we've got their six.
Super excited to open up my diploma from Southern New Hampshire University.
I'm nervous, I'm excited.
Okay, let's see it. Let's see it.
Oh my gosh.
Jesus, Jesus. I did it. And it's here.
Yeah!
At Southern New Hampshire University, we never stop celebrating our students. From day one to graduation to your dream job.
The affordability and the quality of education, it can be enough to change your life.
And we're continuing the celebration by keeping your tuition low for the 10th year in a row. As a nonprofit university, we believe in making college more affordable for everyone.
I couldn't have asked for a better university than Southern New Hampshire University. It was just an amazing experience.
Start your celebration at snhu.edu.
I chose Smile Direct Club for my daughter. When her adult teeth grew and one tooth came in crooked, when that tooth started hurting her, it was very scary. I worry about every decision that has to deal with my children. Smile Direct Club is a game changer.
Cover it up. That's what I did when I started losing my hair. But then I realized I could actually do something. Now I use Keeps, the easiest way to keep my hair. And it only costs $1 a day, which means no more covering up. Get started at Keeps.com.
Time's up for today. Andrea Klein, who so far has earned $3,030, is going to take on a new challenger tomorrow. Will she defeat her next challenger? Will she get to those villains again? Will she find happiness and $25,000? We'll see you tomorrow on...
Departing contestants will receive a seven-piece Performa Gourmet Cutlery Set with extra-sharp chrome stainless steel blades and ebony Fleetwood handles, dishwasher safe from Washington Forge, and colorful DuPont Lucite spray paints, the quick and easy way to add fresh new decorator touches all year to your home. With Lucite spray paints, you color it easy. And from Buxton, their genuine leather all-together clutch and keytainer for her, Bill Folan keytainer for him. To give or to get, Buxton is a natural. And Foster Grant sunglasses with polarized mirror and gradient lenses. Isn't that you behind those Foster Grants? Is a production of the Bud Austin Company. Stay tuned for The Price is Right, following the news over most of these CBS stations. Get ready to match the stars. Avery Shriver, Brett Summer, Charles Nelson Reilly, Lana Wood, Richard.
Richard Dawson and Joyce Buell Fox as we play the star-studded Big Money Match Game 75. And now here's the star of Match Game 75, Gene Reimer.
I didn't do it.
Where's my microphone? You broke my microphone.
Oh, I didn't, but I didn't put it.
Okay. Did that hurt? Thank you, Johnny Olson, and dear friends and gentle hearts.
May
are you all
I
ready?
Say how much I enjoyed Helen and yourself on Tattletales yesterday.
Weren't we
I'm
funny?
Helen Rayburn.
Excellent.
I'm married.
Did you all see it?
Yes. Weren't we terrific?
Wonderful.
We're on right after this show, aren't we?
You're on again today.
Oh, we're on again today.
You have to keep going back till you get it right.
Okay, we'll do that. Now, what do you say we get this right? Let's say hello to our two players over here, Ginny McClinton and Deonza Brock. Ginny's the current champ. You've won how much?
I get cold.
$1,200. What are you going to do with all that loot?
I hesitate to say.
Well, no, you may tell us. I won't say a word to anybody. Tell me what you're going to do with that money.
Well, when I first found out I was going to be on,
yes,
that I said I would be happy if I just won enough money to pay for the gas to go back to Alabama.
Oh, listen.
But I hated to say that again.
Well, that's all right.
But that's a gas.
You're up to your blanking gas now.
It seems so.
And, Deonza, how have you done? You've had your first-round question, and you didn't match any of our celebrities, and we're going to see if she's going to do any now in her first-round question right after we hear about this message.
The Newlywed Game with Bob Eubanks.
Who fantasizes more during whoopee?
You're asking for the honest answer.
Oh, yeah, I was asking for an honest answer, but I'm not asking to be a witness at your divorce ceremony.
Tonight at 9:30 on Buzzer. Over the air and cable only.
Do you have Medicare? Did you know that you may qualify to get up to $148 added back to your Social Security check every month? It's easy to see if you're eligible.
Just call the Go Medicare Benefits Help Center now at 800-849-1073. In addition to receiving $148 every month,
you might also qualify for a $0 Medicare Advantage plan that includes the following benefits: dental care, including fillings, exams, and dentures; vision care, including exams, frames, lenses, and even contacts; hearing care, including hearing aids and batteries, and $0 prescription drug coverage plans, all at no additional cost to you. Go Medicare is open now.
Just call the Go Medicare Benefits Help Center at 800-849-1073. Both the call and the consultation are 100% free with absolutely no obligation to enroll. That's 800-849-1073.
Call Go Medicare now, because you may be eligible to receive up to $148 back on your Social Security check every month. And you might qualify for a zero.